What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. There are quite a few people over here. Haven't seen any dogs, which I'm okay with. But I want to scope out this area a bit more. Maybe get some better cover before I just start taking out people. Now I don't see anybody. It's a little alarming. Oh, there you are. Let's see. I'm gonna switch to our regular arrows. Ooh.
I got you covered.
There we go. Right through the helmet. No, no, Zach. I don't know what happened to Zach. How else do I want to do this? Oh, you're just gonna come right over here, aren't you? Did it? Do you really know that? Oh, they have a dog. Shit. Oh, that's what I like to see.
What have we got, guys? Talk to me, anyone! What do we got?
Amber! I think it came from back there! Stray! We got a stray! Over here!
No. I'm sorry, doggy.
God damn it!
Jacob!
There's a lot more people than I thought.
She hit in the grass!
You the last one?
I'll find you.
Will you? Go ahead, check around the truck. Wait, what? Did I not place that? Oh well. Nice and easy.
Don't.
Okay. I think that's everybody.
Any others? Oh, fuck. Side.
Damn, I completely forgot about that for a second.
We're out of tracks.
Let me just check these bodies real quick. Some more ammo. Always useful. And I think that might be everything. Alright, let's find these tracks. Get led to Abby. They're right here. Oh. Rattlers. Scars, wolves, fireflies, fuck all these groups. I mean, honestly, yeah. I think they're helpful. Just organized war is all it is.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Okay. This works for me. Did I not grab this? I meant to grab this. Alright, where are we at now? Going up? How the hell am I gonna take them all out? They seem like a prison almost. Just people sheeping other people around. Oh. Hey Rattlers, it's Mackenzie. I'm out. Free. My husband died picking your fucking tomatoes. We aren't some lonely stragglers. I will be back with others. Your time is coming. So Mackenzie did this. Well, hopefully, she comes back to help, I guess. I will take all the help I can get. Go ahead and crawl on this fence.
Come on, come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that.
Oh.
I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Shit. This is so fucked up. You guys ever watch The Walking Dead? These guys remind me of the governor and his camp, if you ever have. So what do I do here? Take that guy out. What?
You hear that? I'll see what it was.
Sure, do that.
That must be good.
I don't see anything.
It's very strange. Why does it keep doing that? Whatever. I don't know. I don't want to take him on. Let's go around. There goes one.
Zach?
No.
What are you doing?
Don't check on Zach.
Check it out. Yeah, keep an eye out. What? Shooting! Ambush! Think it came from that way!
Oh, yes. This dude.
Spread out. Do a sweep. We're not alone here.
Shit. Fuck. Not a fan of all this armor.
She went that way!
Oh shit.
I'm gonna find you.
Are you now?
It's over.
Fuck. Okay, is that it for out here? You guys drop something for me? No? I'm full on. Great. What about you? I'll take it. Okay, some more duct tape. That is great. Alright. I want a bench. Alright, so I'm gonna take some time. Go ahead and scavenge all these parts and upgrade my guns if I can. See what I can do for this silenced SMG when I can. I could have let him go. Alright guys, I'm pretty sure I grabbed everything. Let's go ahead and see what we can do to our guns. So we can't even do anything for that new gun we got. You're fine. You're pretty good. I'm gonna get damage for this thing finally. I was supposed to do this a long time ago. Pretty damn good if I do say so myself. Alright, let's get up on in here. Some playing cards, some health. My kind of playing card. Spark Thug? Spark Thug has to be a villain, right? Oh yeah. Not that smart. Pretty strong though. I don't like these, man. I don't like having to squeeze through these tiny spaces.
Okay.
Hello? Anybody in here? Hello? I'm gonna do some laundry if that's alright. I need that alcohol so I can make things clean. You know how things go. Someone's listening to music somewhere. Hmm. We're so close. See this one guy. What's going on? Come on now, stop moving, just a little bit. Two now. It's okay, Runner, don't you worry. Might try to set you free. See if I can get this arrow back though. Ooh. I should have got that back. It's all good though. What do I do? Do I take him out first or just try to free him? This is the way. So, what's the next move? Alright. I don't want to release him now because I feel like I got all the people. Very interesting. You know what? Screw it. I'm not gonna free you. You're pretty docile now. You're not even chasing anybody. Be free. Let's see if I can lure you towards somebody.
Company. Touch the whole perimeter.
There we go. Is that it? Take care of it already?
Oh shit! Pete! It came from over there! Quick! What the fuck? It came from that way!
Where'd I go? Easy, easy, easy. think we just got infected left. I know I hear people. Nah, I'm gonna see if I can get some arrows back first before I build some. Oh yeah.
What's the story? What the hell's going on, people?
Ooh, a machete. I know I want it. I'm gonna grab these arrows. Supplies. Oh, that's an explosive arrow. Set a clicker free? Gonna go the long way. Safe. I gotta do this carefully. So which is which? That's a smoke bomb and that's a trap mine. Do something. Okay, that's one down. Is it safe for me to go? How was that it? I don't hear any more screaming. Alright, I'm getting out of this pool. Oh yeah, they're still going. Let's go explosive arrow.
Got it!
Got it. Well, that was very disappointing. We got like three people left.
Coming up empty here. find anything? Tell me you got something. I'm finding fuck all. God damn it. You hear that? Let's go check it out.
Wait, what? I didn't mean to drop that.
There's nothing here.
Oh. Where are they going?
Nothing to report downstairs.
You fucking got anything?
Didn't see or hear anything, right? We good? Alright then. Like a ghost in the night. Speaking of, how excited are you guys for Ghost of Tsushima on Friday?
Okay.
That was close. I swear there's another one up there. Is that the last one? No? Okay. toe in there. Where are you going, guy? Okay.
I don't see shit.
Oh shit. There's more people. One upstairs. Are you the last one? Two upstairs. God damn it. This section took me a lot longer than I expected. But I think we're almost done now. Are you going back upstairs? Hasn't the music stopped? What is going on? Jenny, sending along some extra beef, grapefruit, and potatoes I just got. They've been impressed with how many strays I've captured and wanted to reward me. We're seeing the best crop we've had since we settled here. Please make sure my mom gets fatty cuts. She looked too skinny last time I saw her. Pat. Alright, well, I think that's everybody. Music slowed down. And I'm not seeing anybody, so I think that's it. So, until next time, I love you guys. Take care. Peace.